Welcome one and all to today's Grand Prix here in southern Russia. A beautiful location besides the Black Sea and a race that has historically been dominated by the Silver Arrows. Mercedes have won here six times since the first race in 2014. Can someone else muscle in on that record here today? It's time to go racing then in the Sochi Autodrome, where the long run down to the heavy braking zone at turn two is one of two DRS zones around this 3.6 mile circuit. The other, of course, down into turn 13. 18 corners make up a lap here today, with an average speed somewhere in the region of 130 miles an hour. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Norris, Pierre Gasly, and Bottas, Perez, Stroll, Ricciardo, and George Russell, Matsushita, Ocon, Sebastian Vettel and Latifi, Giovinazzi, Joe, Moore and Nikita Mazepin, Mick Schumacher and Yuki Tsunoda. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Thank you. Some information on Schumacher. They are out of the race. The officials are deploying the safety car due to Let's be mindful of the conditions. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though. We'll be much slower if we move on to Inters this early. finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
A great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? The weather was miserable today, but do you feel this was an advantage for you? Appreciate your time.